السلام عليكم مرضى، معكم سهيل نفار من Spotify Global Cultures team representing العرب world. يا هلا. I was part of the first Arab hip-hop group out of the Middle East. Touring with my group since I was 14 years old, I got to experience a lot of the Arab culture from different perspectives. There are 420 million Arabs around the world. 150 million live in the diaspora. Really, when you're far away from home, you want to be close to home. And one of the ways that Arabs of the diaspora were getting closer to home was through music. And that's what's beautiful about streaming. All these people can hit play at the same time. The Arab Hub is the one place where you can find all Arab playlists. When you're an Arab editor globally, you have 22 countries and you have to learn how to target all those markets in one playlist. So it's always researching, looking what's popping right now on social media. What are the music videos? What are all the songs that are being injected? Who are the new artists that is coming? We have editors in Dubai, in Berlin, in Netherlands, in France, in Mexico. And I have to sync with all these editors. Every artist has a Spotify for Artists account. Through this account, after they inject the music, they can tag the music to be considered in a playlist. Editors have their own tools. We see all the songs that being tagged, and we search to what genre we curate or culture we curate. And then we have this personalization tool that helps us a lot to curate for these users, knowing that they're gonna listen to something that they like and then slowly discover new things. It's not about what I like, it's about what people like. It's about how good this song is gonna do for user and how good it would do for the culture. One of my priorities leading our music and culture at Spotify is to make my people happy and proud of who they are. And to make them happy and proud of who they are, I need to make the artists and the Arab artists who are in the diaspora and artists who are from home to be more visible and to seeing that they're being represented in different perspective than what the news is bringing. When you learn about a culture through music or through film or through any type of art, it becomes something that is familiar to you. And when it's familiar, you get closer. Spotify really cares about global cultures, and the Arab Hub is the proof of that.